We're in the middle of a three-game winning streak. Texas head coach Tom Herman was asked about his job security. Well, now the three-game winning streak is over. Texas is out of the Big 12 title race, and the assistant coaches are being asked about Herman's job security. Life on the 40 acres will make you age 40 years if you're not careful, but today the two coordinators seem to take the questions in stride. Questions that have gone from the message boards to the mainstream. Chris Ass and Mike Yurcich on whether the rumors of Tom Herman being replaced with Urban Meyer make their jobs more difficult.
I don't pay attention to rumors, and you guys are all great journalists and write great articles, and I hate to tell you, I don't read one of them.
If you're a coach and that's going to distract you, then you're in the wrong gig. You know, that's noise, and some dude in his underwear sitting in his mom's basement typing on orangebloods.com on a Twitter feed or whatever you guys call it, and he's got something to say. I could care less about that dude.
I'm here every day. I know you guys follow the program, but you're not here every day. The sky is not falling inside this complex.